We're gonna go get some food, breakfast. I'm gonna pack up our bags.
Then
we're gonna go board the ship in a few hours. We're gonna go to Starbucks down here. Then go to get breakfast, maybe. So like coffee. Then in a few hours we're gonna go board Shiprocked. Getting Starbucks again. I got a sugar cookie almond latte in the cake pop. Whew. It's a little windy. Feels good out though. It's so warm. The big hotels. VIP, so I got this VIP card and his bracelet, so that's cool. We were in VIP last year, so it's my first time being VIP on the cruise. Up we go. Woo! Battery on the ship. Here we go.
Yeah, that way.
Okay. Survivor? Right?
Yep.
We're going one second here. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, drum.
The cruise has a lot of stuff on it. It's amazing on here. I'm a survivor, second year. We're on the cruise. We're like the deck 10 where the food is and the buffet is and all that. Trying to find a bathroom. Look at that. Watermelons. That's cool. It's like desserts and stuff like that. Cakes, jello, cookies. Woo! Look at the view of the cities. It's pretty. Prepare on the cruise. Down set sail. We had some food. Now we're just here on the ship. It's nice. Carnival cruise line. You know. We're on the on the cruise. It's nice. It's kind of wet and rainy today because it was raining earlier. But nice.
Cow animals.
Those are cute.
This is our hotel room. We have a little, hey, a little bathroom.
Where do you sleep next to Gamma?
Nah. We have all this. Little closets.
I'm getting a coffee at this cafe here. I'm getting the white chocolate caramel. I've got like cakes and donuts and stuff too.
How are you?
I got a white chocolate caramel frappe and I got an edible chocolate straw with it.
All right, it's family photo time. Who's ready? Who's ready?
buy land for like 6 days.
Slowly going.
Think I might want myself. I need to hear you sing this. Think I might. Think I might.
Shop here. They have a lot of candy. Like, a lot of candy. More back here. Woo. A lot of stuff in here. Little candy store. Ship. First night here. This is my first dinner. I got some, I don't know if it was full, but I got a tomato mozzarella sandwich too. Some water to drink. Biscuit, salmon, pasta, you know. I'm tired. This is my setup for sleeping for the cruise. I have a bunk up here. It's nice, you know. It's, yeah, a bunk. Ooh, I had it last year too. We were pretty comfortable, to be honest. Other than that, this is our first night in shiprocked. We have like 5 more to go, so that's cool. Yep.